as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found.
My experience with Widener Alternative Spring Break has helped me make amazing friends and give me an excellent sense of what it's like to help people that are less fortunate in the community.
During our ASB experience, it was really cool because when we got to the site, it was just like a blank concrete slab. And then we all came together through the course of the week and built someone a house.
My favorite part about ASB is being with a bunch of people who have the same interests as you. I think it's really cool how we start off with not knowing each other and being strangers, but leaving as a family.
As a social work student, I love having that interpersonal interaction with people, and I love helping others. And ASB gives me that opportunity to give back, but in a more hands-on way, and that's why I love this program.
Being a site leader was a great experience for me. It really put ASB in a different aspect for me, and you got to see the perspective of everyone's friendships forming from a different view, and you really feel accomplished afterwards.
My favorite part of ASB was being able to meet a bunch of new people that I wouldn't have met otherwise, and working together for a common goal and getting to know them and getting closer.
For ASB, the last day, the foreman pulled us aside and just wanted to tell us how important they thought what we were doing was and how important to the Pensacola community it was.